Greetings, my friends. We are once again in TS 2020, Train Simulator. And we are still on the New Jersey Transit routes. This is NJT Morristown and Coastline, and we are doing scenarios that are done by RB Jets. We're doing number 12 now, yard work with the CSX 8825. I took a peek at this. There is a lot of switching. Not a big deal, you know. Two cars here, two cars there. No. Drop two there temporarily, and then grab another two, and then put those back on the back of them. Shuffling stuff around. So it's interesting. And it's restful, right? So. That'll be it. Hopefully it won't be too restful because I'm tired. Need to really get a better grip on my sleeping patterns. One of the problems with my sleeping patterns is having my cell phone next to the bed. You know, wake up 4:30, go to the bathroom, look out the window, go back to bed. Oh, I think I'll just check my cell phone. Oh, I'll check the news. Oh, I'll look at Facebook. Oh, now look, it's 5:30, and now I can't get back to sleep. That's my complaint for the day. These things take a long time to load, I don't know why. There we are. Okay, copy dispatch. Should be here soon. Some stock to put for them so they can drop a code. That's another trip. That's the next one. So I just have to futz around here. Pick up some things, drop some things. Okay. Let's get in here and look at the brake, which really doesn't have to be that high. I think if we do 5, I think. 5%? Or that? Which way are we going? We are going. Couple at the back. Oh. Couple those at number 12, and we are, I think, on number 11. Are we not? Around 13, okay, whatever. Which way is forward on this? That way is forward. We didn't need that much juice. And oh yeah, brakes work this way too. More like 5%. See what happens. Okay, I need to back up. Go to with 5% brakes, how fast do I stop? Well, that's better. That's better for a switching yard. Thank you. formation on Still's Yard 7, which is... Ah. Seven, we are... Okay. Those guys. Can we be any noisier? Can't go into the there. Let's get back there. Okay, I'm looking how much it's popping the noise. No, oh, no, that's good. I think I need to get past this guy. Is that enough past? No. Okay, back into 7. 7. 7 is that one there. That one. There, to there, to there, to there. Alright, I got lost again. 7. Couple 1, 2, 3, 4 to the back at 7. Back of CSX8825. This is called CSX25. The engine and the cars is a consist unit. These guys are loud, eh? Glad I cranked it down. I think that's an option that the guy who does the games. I don't know. There was another one where we were pushing. It was a bunch of. They were empty ones, so maybe it's just this car is noisy. That possibility. Bunk. Drop these guys at okay, siding 10. So now we have to go to stop here. Then the parking industry track, because we're going to have to back up 10. So basically we're going to have to, because 10 is in here. So we have to make sure we get back in. There. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, we should do some of these guys, eh? Got burned last week we did. Didn't have nearly enough. And I had to go back. Actually, I had gone, I don't know, a third of the way through the scenario anyways. And I had to go right back to the beginning. Because I derailed. Because... Oh yeah, so you're gonna have to go down that track around there, so we gotta get this ass in past that switch. Oh, it's an automatic switch. Well, you gotta get there. Yeah, let's get the whole thing on that track. Not the whole thing. Let's get the whole thing past this switch. Don't need to, but we will. Let's see whether the game gets upset. To drop them off at what? At dropped empties on 10. Upo stock ready to be cleared. Yep, yep, yep. Drop has been cleared. Upo stock on track 11 locked. Okay, so gonna drop this on 10. Get some guys on 11. Look here. We'll see that we're aimed at. Things. Oh, push to pass signal of danger denied. Why? You have one of those? I think we're good, you know. You have to watch these things. Sometimes you get a bit of a slope on them. Had that before, where I'm going into a siding and suddenly there's 1% slope, and I'm going faster than 10 miles an hour now. This one's 15, but it's an auto parts thing, I guess. Here, I guess there's a. Auto parts factory? I don't know. We got to drop these guys on 10, and then I think what we do is we pick up the guys on 11, and then we pick up the guys on 10 again. Know what I mean? Back at the bend there. is close enough. So drop the drop 309 to 3232. 1, 2, 3, 4. So these four guys. Couple two empty ones on 17. Which is oh, way back there. Okay, well, we're gonna ahead a bit, aren't we? Oops, no. Yes. To drop these guys, and then we need to go in the other direction. There. That's better. And we gotta go all the way back around and grab those guys, and then I suspect pick up the ones we just had. See what happens. Bump. All the way back here to 17. Are we going to 17? We are going to 17, so we'll pick up these two auto parts at 17. They're allegedly full ones. Now are they? Oh, they're way around the back here. Oh no, these are containers. They're not auto parts, they're container ones. Oh, so I guess we need containers in the middle. We'll have four containers in the middle, and then we'll have the auto parts behind it, I'm guessing. That's weird. Seem empty to me. Temp drop both empties on 15. Turn drop remaining stock here on 17. Okay. Need to get these out of the way, and then we can drop the other guys off here. Come on now. Keep going. Oh, I should have turned that off. I think that turns off the... Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't on. Come on. Too far. Drop these guys on 15, which is... 15 to 16. Here. Guys. Then what? I don't know, but let's push it back enough that in case we have to push something else there. What are we dropping? We're dropping 41 and 18 at 15. These two that we just picked up. And then we're dropping these two back at 17. So our job was just to get those empties out of the way. We could put some full ones back there. It's a serial operation usually, so you have to take things out of there so you can get things back in there. Interesting puzzles. Okay, so we're going back to 17 now. I wonder if I have to check out my, vacuum cleaner before Christmas, and only used it a couple of times, and I used it the other day and it really smelled like burning insulation or something, but maybe that's just the thing that I was vacuuming up. Hear that they wanted it. Was it? Sort of. That's close enough. Okay, reclaim the temp drop on 15. Couple to the output auto racks on 11. Okay. That's those guys there. Like that, do it manually. Okay, look at these guys in 15. And then I think, yes, and then we grab our auto parts. I wonder if we grab all the auto parts. That'd be nice if we grabbed them all and made like a long chain for a change. Okay, and then go to 11. That one there, I think. Oh yeah, that's reclaimed. That's the guys we dropped off. Last one here, am I right? Ooh, maybe not enough. There, that's better. I think. Yep. Then what? Then I think I'm gonna go back and go back to reading a book. Usually, what happens in the game is the closer I get to. Oh, I got a lot of pickup and drop ups to do. I'll be a while. But usually, the closer I get to quitting the. Busier gets. Okay. Add auto racks to cut on 15. Oh, we're back here at 15. Okay. So we've got to, which means, 15, which means I have to go 'Have to go up to this orange land. Pretty well up to orange land. Back end out of there so that I can back up and a couple of these two, bunch of existing auto racks, probably those ones I'm looking at right there. Then you drop the whole loading, but you keep the flat cars. Got a yellow saying yep. Go for it. And it tends to be the signal on your right, yours. Yeah, I gotta get the back end past. I'm pretty sure I have to get it past this last one. This one right here. But I'm gonna have to take that straight track back, I think. See, but that's what you gotta do. You gotta do what you gotta do. Switched automatically to 15, which is 16, 15. Is that one there? That. I think we are on to. Let's back up and see what we got. CSX. Yeah. Via. So we go via that one. Don't think we're pointing at 8, 7. Now what are we pointed at? Now we're pointed at 15. I was right in the first place. I believe we are dropping everybody here at 15. Couple and then drop. couple, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then drop 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or however many we have. Where are we in the week? It's Tuesday. I could go shopping again, get some odds and ends. I'm just thinking I could get some, not more of this bad Grolsch beer. But maybe, some greens. I need some greens for lunches, and, what else? Assorted drinks, I guess. Some refreshing drinks when I'm playing games at night. Okay. Drop off. Drop off 85 to 71 to here. Oh, we drop off to here and we keep these two guys still. Before you can drop your empties off to move that single box, or go ahead and add it to the cut on 10. I see the problem. Yes, so we got some empties to drop off, but unfortunately, there's a boxcar in the way. Six. Six. This one guy at six. You gotta get that guy out of there. So, gotta go to there. 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 Pointing at six now? We are. Probably gonna put it on the next one. Five. Okay. Drop it on 10. Oh, why on 10? And it can drop it. Six, seven, eight, nine. I think I have to get right past here. Okay. Oops. We didn't have to go that far, but we did. Okay. Everybody to the back at 10. Oh, okay. Sorry, we are going to where those other boxes. We're adding it to those other boxcars, so presumably somebody cares about that. Well, these empties have to go with those empties. I wonder what train we. I was like, what are we doing together for who? Okay, then drop off. .400 to .761. Guys. Add empties to the cut on 6. Apply handbrakes, drop all. Oh, I think that might be. Not sure why we're doing 4 handbrakes, but seem to be. Switch right there on my left. Sure, if I can get past it. A bit more juice here. There we go. Okay, back to 6. Six. I don't want me to set the handbrake because I can. Oh, we did not collect. Oh, what the hell? That's annoying. And when did I last do a save? A long time ago. Well, that's going to be a down. Because I crashed at the end. I think that's the end of the scenario. So that's it for me. This thing, Zoom. Where's my resume point? I'll make a note of what step that was. No, we're not going to do that. Because I was, drop off. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the game here because I don't really feel like going back and doing it again. For whatever reason, there's a bug in the scenario and a crash. So thank you for viewing, thank you for following, and subscribing and whatever. And I'll be on again tomorrow on the next scenario. I can figure out what went wrong with this, but I didn't save often enough, so I don't really feel like going back and rerunning, making you watch me rerun the last half of this scenario. So stay happy, stay healthy, stay away from each other. Ta-ta for now, my friend.